everyone, it is my birthday.
Celebrate your birthday. Celebrate your birthday.
We are currently shopping and we will be going to Cheesecake Factory.
I'm gonna dive into the food. I'm gonna
17th birthday. Hallelujah. Ooh, let's go into Sephora.
I need my blue eyeliner.
Getting blue eyeliner from Sephora.
I need some black eye.
Children.
And Sephora.
I don't know if I can do this. I don't know if I can vlog in here. Vlogging. Cheesecake Factory with the bays.
It's too dark. Can you see me?
I'm joking. It is my 17th birthday party. We're at Cheesecake Factory. No. Well, this is my vlog. Taking my order. Wow, mushroom. We're vlogging here, and it's my birthday. I don't know what I'm gonna title this. It's probably gonna be, what should I title my vlog? Birthday vlog? Cassandra gave me the best present on earth because she's the best present on earth. Wait.
I just love some food. You call me Cassandra. I said Cassandra. Wait, how do you say your last name again, Casey?
Ostergaard.
What do I usually say?
Booty.
I say Ostergaard.
You say Kleenex Clinex. Like, what the hell is that?
Same thing.
Jada, tell everyone what a monkey washes.
Oh my gosh. Everybody. No! I'm feeling embarrassed at the dinner table. It's when you have a bar of soap. Like, if you don't feel like taking a shower and it's early in the morning, you take a bar of soap and a towel and you just get in front of the sink and you hit the hot spots real quick.
Oh my god. Wait, bring it up here so I can get in the vlog.
Called like a bird bath or a horse bath.
Oh, I like that better. My mom, shoot. Like, my mom always called it a bunny wash. My dad always called it a bunny wash.
What's a hot spot?
Like,
everywhere that's calamari. Like concealed that needs to be washed.
The places that, like, when you sweat.
Yeah. So good.
Both. Yeah, you did both.
Skate Factory, yeah. Say hi. Say hello.
Next time I'm getting that, but without the salmon. Can I just have the potatoes?
You say hello? Say hello?
I should have got the other thing that you and I
The Last Supper up in this.
The Last Supper? What are you talking about?
It looks like The Last Supper or everybody eating.
So weird.
You got her coffee. That's bad. So we're eating now. What are you doing? I'm in the Cheesecake Factory.
Mike, can you get
yum yum? Get out me factory.
Get a tape of this. Get a tape of all this food. Not me, the food.
Okay.
Look at all this. Look at this, is so much food. Like, who can eat all of that? Like,
thank you.
Hello, princess. Are you enjoying your food?
Did your mom bring you a candy bag?
Yes, I ate it all. It's gone.
She's just going to town. Why can't all children be as excited about broccoli?
Getting close up.
She's over there.
Cake lie. Flip it. video.
Picture of you and your brother.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, fuck him.
Besties. Got my birthday cake.
Where is it?
Oh my god, it's so perfect. Look at it. Oh my god, look at that cake. A bow. Perfection. Perfection. So beautiful. Perfect.
Spent all afternoon putting those rosettes on there.
Did you?
Get that light back on it?
Sure.
You did?
Did you tell him you did it before you went to work?
Did she tell you she did it at 4 a.m.?
Mm-hmm. Young lady, that looks like a lot of work. Let me tell you.
You work and you do this type of work.
Say hi, Dad.
Hello.
No, not even more. All right. I had her in my daycare. I work for Allegheny
County. I can't. No, don't touch it.
I did the cake and I finished at 9 and I went to work.
Patriot Pat Day. Wait, does that make sense?
And I believed him. Okay, wait. So one time, my aunt was riding her bike and she crashed. And her crotch landed on the frame of the bike and she broke her vagina.
How old
is
that happening?
What?
The bike slammed on her vagina.
Okay, so she was riding a bike and then she crashed and fell.
Oh, you told me about this.
Boom! And then it broke her vagina.
That was the most painful thing.
She had to get a cast that was like a diaper and her husband had to wipe her all the time.
Wipe her all the time?
Someone else.
That's disgusting.
Get it.
Just kidding, the point is, we're all seeing.
Malaki.
Look at these dolls.
Oh, hey.
Look at these dolls. They look perfect.
Uh-huh.
What?
Look at that.
Okay.
Down the game.
Wait, I want to say something.
Okay.
Alex? Hi. Never mind. Edit this out.
Go
edit
away.
Yeah.
Hey, let's do that again. 5, 6, 7, drop it.
Homecoming at any high school, we honor and celebrate the accomplishments of the football team, everyone. And I heard about it. Right now, I feel really sorry for College Park, everybody. So big shout out to all my football players out there. What's up, guys? So I want all my ladies out there to do me a favor, especially if you're not here with a date, walk up to one of my football players and ask that guy to dance.
Okay, gotta go back.